Hi, my name is Maria Talchief. I was born on January 25th, 1925. I lived in a 10-room red brick house overlooking the Osage Native American Reservation. My dad was Osage and my mom was Scottish and Irish. During the summer when I was 3, my mother took me for my first ballet lesson. Mrs. Sabin hardly knew anything, and when I was 5, she forced me up on my toes, but in the end, it was worth it. When I was 8 years old, me and my family packed up our things and moved to California. When I started school there in California, I was teased a lot. When I was 17, I went to audition for the ballet routes. They said no. When I was leaving the building, someone came up to me and said one of the dancers got very sick. I went on in her place. When I was 18, I got married to a man named George Balanchine. I was the first American woman to dance at the Paris Opera House. Eventually, I became America's first prima ballerina.